Well, after flying in last night into Christchurch, we got about 210k to our finish point near the sea. Yeah, looking forward to a really good trip.
Well, we've finally got off the roof our first day. It's 9:30 and still just light, but that's typical of Mark and I. And now we're setting up camp in a great spot, ready for the gorge tomorrow.
Tables and chairs warmed by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I feel at home.
Today, and we've come to camp pretty early, so all our friends and family will be surprised that we haven't set up camp in the dark. We had a nice long lunch today as well, so pretty relaxing. Well, it's the start of our fourth day, and we've overcated once again, and we should probably be through half of this, but no, Mark and I have only got a couple of days to go, and this is how much we've got left.
By the color of green, ground had a rose and passed its leaves. By the cracks of his skin, I climbed to the dawn. I climbed the tree to see the world. When the gods came around to blow me down, held on as tightly as you held on me, held on as tightly as you held on me.
200 kilometres. It's New Zealand, Jen?
Sandflies. Best thing?
No snakes.